Have you ever wondered what it would be like if you actually owned your digital identity? Not just a username and password floating around in someone else's database, but a passport you can actually carry with you, wherever you go online. Well, that's exactly what Web3 Identity is all about. Instead of logging into websites with your email, your phone number, or, for the brave, your Facebook account, you use a crypto wallet. Think MetaMask, Phantom, Wallet Connect. With just one click, your wallet becomes your universal pass to the world of Web3. It's like showing your ID at the door, except you choose when and to whom you show it. But here's the real magic. You're in the driver's seat. There's no central company hoarding your data, tracking your every move, or selling your info to the highest bidder. No hidden bands, no mysterious algorithms deciding if you're in or out. Your identity is secured on the blockchain, and it follows you, not the platform. This is more than just convenience. Imagine logging into dozens of apps, games, and platforms with a single wallet, a universal key for the internet. Your wallet shows not just who you are, but what you hold. Tokens, NFTs, memberships and DAOs, your digital achievements, and even your on-chain reputation. Everything is provable, transparent, and most importantly, yours. Let's say you're active in a few DAOs, contributed to some DeFi protocols, collected a couple of rare NFTs. All those actions can build your resume on-chain. You don't need to ask permission or rely on a middleman to validate your contributions. Your work and your reputation speak for themselves right there on the blockchain. It's privacy by default, ownership by design, and freedom from centralized gatekeepers. You decide how much you reveal and when. Your Web3 identity is portable, meaning it goes with you anywhere, no matter what platform you're using, no matter what's trending this week. Now, don't get me wrong. Web3 identity is still evolving. There are challenges to overcome, and it's not perfect yet, but it's a major shift in how we think about online ownership, privacy, and access. The power is finally tipping back towards you, the user. If you're ready to explore more ways Web3 is reshaping the digital world, join us and reach your next crypto level.